Good morning, ladies. So we are gonna start. I've picked 10 of my favorite core movements that have really helped me sculpt my abs. So I think they're really gonna help you. Now, they're not my favorite as in I love doing them. They're my favorite as in they work, and sometimes I avoid them. But I can't today, and I know that they'll work for you, so let's get started, and we are going to do this. Okay, ladies, squat down, hands by your ears, bringing your knee down. 1 minute. Are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Remember, keep your chest up, nice and slow. Really crunch that side. Good job, ladies. It's gonna look like this. Keep going. Make sure you have your timer. 1 minute, ladies. When you're done your 1 minute, press play again and we'll do the next one. Hi, ladies. So your next one are called Navy SEAL sit-ups. So you want your fingertips to collarbone. You want your knees up, your toes planted on something, whether it's a wall, whether someone's sitting on your feet, whether you can kind of get your feet hooked in somewhere so they don't come up. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna come up, you're gonna bring shoulder blades off the ground, knees to elbows. 1 minute. All the way up, ladies. All the way down. Keeping those feet planted for 1 minute. Shoulder blades off, knees to elbows, fingertips to collarbone. The next one is one of my favorite ones. You guys have done it before. It's a Spider-Man plank. Toes out, back flat, hands down. As you come down, you keep that butt low. And you squeeze the sides. 1 minute, ladies. Keep that spine neutral. Keep your abdominals in. And squeeze those obliques. 1 minute. You got it, guys. Is toe taps. Feet straight in the air, hands here, and you're reaching up, touching your toes. 1 minute. Just like this. Make sure you bring your shoulder blades off the ground, keeping your feet as high as you can. You may not get up all the way the first time. That's okay, as long as your shoulder blades are coming off the ground. Keep that heart rate up. Ski abs. It's gonna look like this. You're gonna be in a plank position. You're gonna jump in. You're gonna jump back. You're gonna jump side. Back, in, back. Other side, back, in, back, side. Okay? All right, ladies. So your next exercise is V-sits. Opposite leg, opposite arm, alternating. 1 minute, it's gonna look like this. Come up as high as you can. Opposite leg, opposite arm touching. 1 minute, okay? Next one is gonna be scissors face down. This is gonna work your core. Why does it work your core? Because your glutes and your lower back are a part of your core. You can't work the front without working the back too. This is what's gonna target love handles, okay? Your face down. You're gonna put your hands up, just like this, and you're gonna point your toes out, crossing your legs. Make sure you have your timer where you can see it. You're gonna squeeze your bum cheeks. Try to get those hands off the ground so your back is arching. Everybody's gonna be different. You may be more flexible, and some people may not barely get off the ground. That's okay, but keep the toes pointed out, and you alternate them like scissors, hands up, face down, keeping your spine neutral. This is great. This is a great core. I know it's tough. What you're gonna do, I'm gonna give you two options. First position's on your knee, leg is up, butt, booty is forward. You're gonna drop your leg to the ground, gonna come up, squeeze and up. Make sure you have your timer where you can see it and squeeze, all right? Just like that. Second position, this is a little bit harder if you want to challenge yourself. Both feet up, hand here. Don't let your butt creep back. Push it forward. And you're tapping. Just like this, ladies. 1 minute a side. Once you're done that minute, you're gonna switch sides. All right? See you in a minute. Last two. This one is Russian twists. I love Russian twists. They're hard, but they work. All right, so I'm gonna show you from the side. You're gonna have your feet up, heels down, toes up, I mean. Hands like this, you're gonna lean back. You're gonna kind of make a curve in your spine, keeping your chest up. So engaging your abs, and you're gonna tap elbow, just like this. Trying to keep your chest up the whole time. 1 minute, tapping, just like this, ladies. Remember to breathe. You're almost done. All right, ladies. Now the last exercise is a plank. I know some of you can probably do a plank for more than a minute. And you, by all means, feel free to hold longer than a minute. But the challenge is only a minute. What is a plank? I'll give you two positions. Actually, I won't because I want you to challenge yourself from your toes, from your forearms. You're gonna go on your forearms, push your toes back. Not like this, not like this, flat back. How do you know if your back is flat? You push your chest over your forearms, over your hands, you push your heels back and you push your knees up and you squeeze your core and you hold. You hold that position for a minute. I tell most ladies to make sure you're doing it right, engage your Kegel muscle. The minute you're in that plank, you push your chest forward over. I'll show you one more time. Just push it over to your Kegel, face looking down, probably a good place for your timer, and you just hold. And you really engage those core. It'll work your glutes, it'll work your abs. Good job, ladies, that was awesome. That was 10 minutes. You guys did it. And as I'm out of breath, those are my favorite. Like I said, they're not my favorite because they're fun. Which some of them maybe are. They're my favorite because they're effective. They work, and they're hard. They will challenge you, and you guys can do this, and you guys have done such a good job, so you should be so proud of yourselves. Every day, challenge yourself. If you don't get through the whole minute the first time, when you get to like 30 seconds, challenge yourself to 40 seconds the next day. It's all about your personal best, ladies. This isn't about, oh, you didn't make the full minute, so you suck and you're out of shape. No, lose the mindset. Get a new attitude and say, you are doing it. You know, it's 10 minutes. You guys got this. I've seen you work out at boot camp. You're amazing. And I'm so proud of you. And I'm just so blessed to be able to add a little bit of value and some health tips to your life. Have a great day, ladies. Have a great week into this challenge and good luck. Bye.